Hi, I want to share with you a really important report that came out yesterday in JAMA, the Journal of the American Medical Association. Researchers at Tufts University looked at what they called cardiometabolic deaths. That meant heart disease or stroke or type 2 diabetes. And what they determined after looking at more than 700,000 deaths was that the cause is not just genetic factors or old age. The real key here is the food that's on your plate. And I want to draw particular attention to what are called processed meats. You know what these are. It's bacon, sausage, ham, deli slices, hot dogs. But these are everyday foods. Now, major health organizations have concluded that the evidence is overwhelming that these processed meats are linked to colorectal cancer, but also to the cardiometabolic diseases. It's time to get them out of hospital menus. It's time to get them out of school menus. And let's go further. We need to talk with our families and get them off the family menus too. If we do that, we can conquer these common causes of death. Now, everybody is going to say, wait a minute, everybody eats these things. How are we going to actually make a change? Well, you know what? We've been there before. A generation ago, tobacco was clearly linked to lung cancer and other forms of the disease. And it took a lot of conflict and controversy, but they got kicked out. The cigarettes got kicked out of hospitals and schools and restaurants, and there's not a person who doesn't know about that link with serious disease. That's where we are now with processed meats, and it's time to make the same choice. We can do it.